Number 21, Wally Wobbles. Well, it's not as good as the others in Galaxy. Number 20, Sally Stager. That is a really weird boss battle. Number 19, Mango Steel. He is like in the middle of the boss battles on Inkwell Hell. For it's okay, not really good, not really bad, not just meh. Number 18, Root Pack. Wow, this was the only boss battle that I used hard mode, like hard or something. Number 17, I think, is Goopy Le Grande. I call him Loopy Grande, but people call him Goopy Le Grand. But I call him Goopy Le Grande. He's higher than the Root Pack because, well, the dead one is awesome. Yeah. Number 16 is, you know, Chips Bettigan. Well, it's still a good boss, but not as good as the others. Number 15, Phantom Express. Wow, I like this boss battle. Because it's ghoulish. The last original boss battle until you get to Inkwell Hell, you really could have done something like the next few. Bye!